Dinosaurs or anything you can get? Oh, I think it was a lock out. I can't care for the source. Ooh.
Confirming task.
I'm guessing they're onto the better source. What I'm going to try to do is get where they're from. I'll probably won't tell me. So we got source there. Put. Make it somewhat different size like this. Have it come around the back like there we do. Okay. Got landscaping. If I remove the forest, which I'm doing, yeah, that'll be good there. I like that there. Looks nice there. Parks. Nice little wine national park on the curve. And then there like that. And there we go. If I put the habitat, the gate or something, it's in the water. It's not going to work. There is it. No, it's not. Range teams can get into the habitat. Alright, we'll set them up. Feeders. These guys are carnivores, so we're gonna extend a carnivore feeder there. I can't put another one there, I'll put another one. Destructor, can I get a life bait? No. We got too much water. I don't want too much water though in this one. Oh, that could be good though, because that's like a nice little natural lake bed that I don't think I made. I think it was just there. Oh, that wouldn't look that half bad actually. But doing something like that. Nah, I'm alright with that. I want to add a little bit of detailing. Where's the sand? What am I... Sand. What am I doing, yo? What am I doing? Hitting paint. Okay, what I'm gonna... I'll wait for the... Who are these guys? Acrocanthosaurus. If I can figure this out. What I want to do is make the sort of habitat enclosures for them. So if I do go to and research and my Google Chrome research. Acrocanthosaurus. think it really is a problem. I think you just do what I really want. Look at these guys. Yes, I really just think you can do whatever you really want with the dinosaurs in the, at the moment. They're nearly finished. Oh, he's trying. My bad. I didn't realize. Get rid of him. Yep. Thank you.
En route to collect the asset.
Okay. So we might have these ones just be nice little open enclosure exhibits. So, like, you can see in, and it's they're not as packed, but they still look really good looking. I'm gonna put some nice little scenery or something around. We'll get some trees happening. Tree there, we'll put a tree there, we'll get another.
Transit has commenced.
We'll get tree 5 in here. Just put some trees in the water like this. And we'll get a rock. In the water like that. Yeah, it comes along pretty nicely. Okay. The Albertosaurus. My first Albertosaurus. This is a basic skin. In that basic Albertosaurus skin looks is pretty good looking. Anyway. What's one? This is the Tundra pattern. Maybe what I can do is I change up my idea of having two different colored dinosaurs and just pick. And this is the Steppe. So far, none of them really intrigue me. That's better. What's this one? Alright. So far, number one, I like number one. Number one and three I like the most.
No problem. Confirmed.
So what kind of terrain do we really have? Like, what's our terrain towards? Dirt, sand, and rock. Dirt, sand, rock, and grass. Nah, I'm gonna do just two, the colors I like. Okay, they're nearly done. What I also want to do now is also get the aviary in. Like, I don't know what to put yet. Probably have the aviary coming down from back there. So I'll do that in a minute. Inside your enclosure, which is this one.
Asset collection request received.
Usually still trying to roll. And while that's going, we'll incubate some Allosaurus. So we got all of them incubating at the moment, which is good. You move into here, Mr. Albertosaurus.
Asset to be collected.
Anyway, now the aviary part. No, not that.
Delivery complete.
I think having an aviary vehicle move away at the back is so weird. I'm gonna get rid of all the forests around here. And flatten the terrain out. So if I do go flatten.
Thanks.
I'll keep going. I should have enough space to place the aviary. To place the new aviary in. Yep. That's pretty good to me. Okay. Closes aviary. Where's the edge? That's right. Terrain. Go. I'll try to make it look straight. So if I go. No, that'll be fine there, I reckon. Just a path is this a little bit off. The path being the path as well. If I curve it, which I think it's about. I reckon there I'm straight. No. And the path slightly curve off like that, so not much of a fuss. Mm-hmm. That's a little bit of, needs a little bit of grass up in here. Coastal, coastal paint. That's a little grassland in. And some other stuff. The crag as well, and there we go, some spice it up. There we go, it's a nice little area for him. I don't think the Allosaurus will be coming in anytime soon. No, oh, I knew that would happen. Anyway, I think the aviary is now finished. Speed. Go 6 to Rhinodons. No, so basic. Because there's only, you can only get to Rhinodons. Basic. Actually, what I'm gonna do, consume. Oh, stop doing that, Joe. Is cancel. And no, I don't want that. And just upgrade the speed. Just so these Tyrannos don't take me that long. Oh god damn it, Joel. What skin is that one? Basic. Change skin. Alpine. Right. What am I doing? Alpine incubate. Rainforest, incubate, jungle, incubate, wetland, incubate, and coastal, incubate. So we should have one of the important for Pteranodons. and they're going to be incubating. And while that's going, we get some. No, I think that's pretty good. Yep. And then yeah, two Albertosaurus and six Pteranodons would be is pretty much fine for now. The Allosaurus would be taking their time. Oh, I thought I turned the found incubations on. Hold on, let me have a look. Oh, god damn it, yeah. So, jungle, I think, was the one I needed. Yeah, the Allosaurus can wait. I'll do that in a minute. What else can I do? I need to figure out something else. God damn, that's gonna be annoying. Where are you? There. Where is he? There. Now, having the two hotels there would be fine for now. We'll just wait for the other Pteranodon. Yeah. I feel like maybe we work on this area, just this. Something over here for the time being. Not. This area over here needs to be spiced up, actually. I'll do that. I just do this. Plant some little bit of plants around just to sort of hide this facility within. Like that. Can I? I can't really hide this one. Yeah, alright. Sweet. So that should be all the Pteranodons then. Let's go. Release Pteranodon. Just release them all. Let them all release. And then I'll go in and view it. Inside the park. I feel like I need to set up a monorail system somewhere. That's what I'm going to do. Monorail station. Which should be. We'll start.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Pteranodon to the park.
We'll start there. And I'll figure out where to put the other half. I need to move this ACU center. Anyway, let's see these. They're all.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we need to add more. It's probably going to take a while, but they really have to add more. Pterosaurs, Jesus, I forgot what they were called then. Yeah, but they have to add more pterosaurs into the game at some point in time. I know the track's incomplete, I'm trying to figure out where I want to put it. Allosaurus can wait. Well, maybe we'll put the Allosaurus in now. Get him out of the way, and then... I'll do that now. Base at the back here, so do something like this, and up to like that. If I now remove, where am I? All forest from there. Forest. Yep. Obstructed. It's probably because of the water there. We'll do one there, and we'll put the other one not facing that way. So we'll do two like that. And if I get the hearts. I won't put the pump like that though. Put the pump on top of one barrier like that. And then make the pump to the main part like that. Done. So the Allosaurus have now this big space, and then there is a lot of emptiness behind the hotel. That's what I'm gonna build. Okay, let's release the Allosaurus. The Allosaurus. So this is the basic skin Allosaur, I believe. Yeah, that's the basic. So. And there's apparently we need to do another one. Coastal, there we go. Alright, woodland. Nice little green up on the source. What's this one? Steppe. I don't know what kind you. Oh, it's not. Can you get, I gotta go here. There we go. Oh, that's nice actually. So, orange and black mix. Okay, what's this one? Arid. So far, not this one. I mean, the skins in the Allosaurus really don't look really good. What's this one like? Oh, that's nice. Alright, I picked the two favorite ones. My two favorite ones are 5. And 3 other ones that's gonna go into the enclosure, so rest.
Acknowledged.
So those two will be the last ones that are gonna be hit. Oh my stomach. There should be no failed incubations, I know I turned that off. I'm gonna put some shops in here actually. We need a restroom, that would happen. So if I put a restroom, say one there. We got a restaurant in. Got a restaurant there. Need something that requires fun. Restaurant is more food, so you do the bar as well, the ring, so the bar there, buffer zone, the arcade, I think is the best one. Yeah, we can go something like that. Okay. A think those 3 and 5 are the ones I was keeping, yes.
En route to pick up the asset.
Move into your enclosure. This one.
Collecting asset.
You into your enclosure. I really will need to move these ACUs over to the here somewhere. The problem is I've made it so much more harder.
Transportation underway.
Because it doesn't want to fit in here. Where's the ACU center? Yeah, it doesn't want to fit in this gap. The only way I can do it is if I move the road. Or I move this entire section entirely. The entire 8 center entirely and put it over somewhere else. You might have it near the aviary, like if your branches off from the aviary into here. But it's just sort of debatable, anyway. I didn't put the feeder in here. No, I didn't. Okay, feeder. Here you go. Let's extend the feeder, and you should have a light bait feeder in as well. You're not supposed to do it. Sand, we'll sand it up. Sand it up, just sand it all up. Yep. Add a little bit more other plants in, just add some bit more, add some coastal plants. Add some vibrant, and add some crag. Yep, that's good. I like having this little open gap here. So I don't really want to put trees in. We'll get some rocks, though. Let's put one there. Put one in the water there. And also we'll put rock up. Put a third one like that. Done. Yeah, I like that. These 3 enclosures are coming along pretty nicely. You know what I'm gonna do though? Just so they can we can, you cannot see inside the other enclosure. Is this. I forest up every the areas around like that. You're not going to be able to see. And I might just have to clean up the Acrocabosaurus enclosure. But the plan is to do something like forest it up like that. It does look a lot more better too though, actually. As I said, I'll just have to clean their enclosure. Maybe not. Happy with that. Well, yeah, what's the our next? It's Ancloticus, wasn't it? So I need a herbivore state area because I think my carnivores will be down going down to here, and then the herbivores will be going up where the where that creation lab is. So the creation lab might move. Soon enough, it's just thinking. I'll wait for the next Allosaurus to incubate and then that'll be it. Oh, kill my thirst, buddy. Just waiting. If you come in, you do this, you see this. Because there's no like scenery, isn't there? Like you can add in like guest scenery or something. Like you can't add like lights and benches and all that stuff. You have to do that in your own time. just wait for the Zlosaurus. Yep, taking its time actually. I have really no idea now. I should be able to. Come on, let's take one owl store, so the other one's obviously hiding in the back here. Yep. Something. Actually, I'm gonna name one of my Acrocanthosauruses. We'll name you. Can I rename? I'm gonna call you Green Menace. Men. A C E. I don't know how you spell Menace. The Green Menace. And where's the other one? Over here. I won't be able to get to him. Oh no, here he is. The alpha. You're more of a red, so I'm gonna call you something to do with your color as well. Red. Red Death. Done. So I named them, that's good. And the Lost Owl Source will be incubating as well, which is good for me. Oh, you're pure black. I completely forgot the coastal. No, I don't like that. I don't like him. So, you. I'm actually gonna trank him myself. Can I do that myself, please? Pilot. Double. Watch me miss every shot. Oh, I actually got him. Oh, this is actually a little harder than I thought in this stuff. Shame that he's down. And he's down. They got him. And you're out of here, buddy. Anyway, I believe that'd probably be it for today. I can't really think of anything else really to do at the moment. Yeah. It's just I'm just sort of like faded out. You know, I did. Yeah, we got the two Albertosauruses, and we got Allosaurus. And check that. Yeah, yeah. Anyway, I think that's it. Probably there. I can't really think of anything else to do. I mean, it's sort of hard to do stuff in like 30 minutes or something, and just come up with stuff to do in this sort of, in this game. Anyway, ending in 3, 2, 1.